Sorry about my sister. Looks like you had another experiment. I hope she wasn't too rough with you. Do you seem to feel okay? Okay, good. You know, it's not that often that I would allow my sister to abduct you and do experiments, but we had an agreement that it'll be okay if she's ethical about it, and as long as you're willing, of course. And when you help her out, you help me out, because it helps us learn more about your species. So now I'm just going to do the aftercare of your treatment, since you need to be sanitized, and also I need to check your eyesight and remove a couple little bugs that you have. When you go on an alien spaceship like ours, I think you catch a couple bugs. At least humans do. So I'm just going to examine you first. Just as cute as ever. Okay. And down here, it seems okay. And over here. Okay. Looks like she didn't hurt you. It's good. She actually listened to me. So first I'm going to spray this sanitizing spray all over your body, because you gotta be sanitized after visiting our ship. Don't worry, it's gonna be okay. Get you all fixed up. You don't have to worry, and what you're doing, it really helps us. So thank you. You're probably the best human, so I know that you'll always get the job done. Let me just spray some of this. Of 99.9% of the alien bacteria. So, there's one thing. Okay, well, the thing is, there's the 0.1% that isn't removed, and I'm going to have to remove that manually. I'm sorry. It won't hurt, I promise. I'm just going to use this plucker that I have here, and it's going to just pluck all that little bits of bacteria that you have running along. Don't worry, I'll get them all for you. Looks like I got them all. So you are officially clear of alien bugs. Alright, so next I'm going to check your peepers. Make sure there is no damage done to your sight. So your little eyeballs. Noticed before, but your eyes are really beautiful. They look like crystals. When I shine a light in them, they kind of accentuate, and I can see all the small details and all the ridges, the different colors. Humans are so interesting. Okay, well, they work, but I won't spend too much time staring into your eyes because the next thing that we're going to do is I'm going to give you a lotion massage to remove any irritation from your skin. Okay. Yes, I'll have you know we do have lotion on our planet. It's actually not quite different from yours. It's like creamy substance. And it soothes the skin. Our skin isn't much different from yours, you know. This kind, when I'm done here, you'll smell really good. When I'm taking care of humans, I like to pamper them as well. So you're going to smell like a heavenly treat. This special lotion sink into your skin, and it's going to soothe your body and make you feel relaxed and remove any irritations from the surface of your skin. Okay. Apply the rest onto my own hands because it works on me too. No matter your species, this wonderful lotion, it will soothe you. It's my favorite. The last thing I wanted to do, it's not really related to the experiment aftercare, but I wanted to do a tongue probe like last time. It's a way of our species showing trust and affection towards others, and you're the only one that I'd like to do it with. I hope you don't mind. It's because you're special. Different than anything else I've encountered. There's something about humans that's very fascinating to me, but not just humans. You're different, and you're special. Do some. Your ear holes taste wonderful. Well, that was all I had for today for the experiment aftercare. So, do you want to take a nap with me?